I'm going to go over the instructions from the daily exercises that Judy Loman teaches, and I hope you can see well enough. So the arm exercise, you sit down, your arms are down on your side, and you relax your arms in natural position. Then you swing your arm up, pivoting up with the shoulder. So it's just pointing straight ahead. Do not raise your shoulder, do not turn your arm. Then you form a fist, four fingers, touch the palm here, the thumb just goes over. And the thumbs in naturally, don't curve the knuckle, just have it open. And then you bring the arm in towards your strings. And let's say you're gonna go over here. Your thumb arrives at the string, open the thumb, place it, then you open the rest of the fingers and you just drop them onto the strings like that. And you keep that space open between the thumb and the second finger. And the thumb, the knuckle's just natural. It's don't like curve it like this. Just keep it nice and natural and relaxed. And then you just drop it again. And you do that on the other hand as well. So for a daily routine, you start with that arm exercise. I'm not going to repeat it right now. So you do your arm exercise, you get on, and you place your fourth fingers like in a scale. And then you play 4, 3, 4. Oh, excuse me. 3, 4. So that's the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4. And so on. And then you drop your arm after that. You repeat for the other arm. Now the next one is, you do the arm exercise, you come up and you've arrived here, four fingers, as though you're gonna play a scale, and you count 1, 2, 3, 4, but you just play these two. Place, repeat. Or you can also that way, or just go off. So there's two different ways you can do them. And then you go 4, 3, 2. And you're also giving yourself time. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Or you can also practice it like this. And then you drop your arm. Then the next one, you did the arm exercise, you place four fingers as a scale, and then you just play the first one and you count. 1, hover, place, repeat. 1, hover, place, repeat. 1, hover, place, repeat. And then you place the four fingers again and you go 1, 2, place, repeat. Place, repeat. Or you can go like that as well. And then you do it with three fingers. Whoopsie. Your arm. And the next one, you start with 3 and 4s. Same beginning always, and then you have all fingers on, and you go 3, 4, and place, repeat. Or two different ways you can do these. And then you go, 2, 3, 4, three blind mice. And here's the last one of these. Place all four fingers again, and you go 4, 3, 2, 1, place. So, replace. Or you can go like that. And then coming down. Or, and then you replace. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. That's right, so you just replace on the fifth beat. 1, 2, 3, 4, replace, like that. I'll make another video for the next part of it.